Hello, and welcome to the Colvin Family Center for Allied Health at Seward County Community College. I'm Dean of Allied Health, Dr. Suzanne Campbell. I'm also Director of the Medical Laboratory Technology Program, which is housed in our new state-of-the-art, newly constructed building on main campus. We're located at 1801 North Kansas Avenue in Liberal. As a student, you will receive in-class and hands-on learning to help you succeed after graduation. We often say that SCCC provides education that works, and we mean that literally. Before I go into more detail about how we provide flexible and powerful options for students, I'd like to share some insights that might prove helpful to students who are still deciding what to pursue after high school. I grew up near Kingman, Kansas, out in the country in a town so small you would call it a spot in the road, and I was the first person in my family to attend college. I went to the high school counselor's office and he showed me a list of healthcare professions, and I picked medical laboratory professional. I never deviated from that, and eventually I earned a PhD and served as president of our National Medical Laboratory Science Organization. Often, students who are good at science and have high grades gravitate toward becoming a doctor, not realizing how many options they have. Medical laboratory technicians work together with a team of pathologists, physicians, and specialists to determine the presence, extent, or absence of disease and provide data needed to evaluate the effectiveness of treatment. In simple language, MLTs perform the testing that provides answers to the questions doctors and their patients have. Medical laboratory technicians must be accurate, reliable, have an interest in science, and be able to recognize their responsibility for human lives. The laboratory procedures performed by MLTs use an array of complex precision instruments and a variety of automated and electronic equipment. These tests include typing and cross-matching of blood and blood components, drug monitoring, both for therapeutic monitoring of drugs and the detection of drugs of abuse, identifying anemias, leukemias, and other blood disorders, identifying infection organisms, and determining their susceptibility to specific antibiotics, and performing additional tests as requested by the physician. The Medical Laboratory Technology Program at SCCC has been online for 17 years with a virtual lecture format and locally available clinical affiliate sites. That means students have access 24/7 to this rigorous material and put that knowledge to practice with real life experiences at our many clinical sites. With the completion of the two-year program requirements, students may earn the Associate of Applied Science degree. They will be prepared to sit for the Board of Certification exam and can go to work in the healthcare industry. Feel free to email, call, or stop by the Colvin Family Center for Allied Health to learn more about the Medical Laboratory Technology Program of Study. You may contact me, Suzanne Campbell, at my email or our phone number at 620-417-1401.